a long shot. We should throw it back right now, now, now. Then in a little while I see you start to smile. And you thought you forgot that you know how. Baby, I can help it, nobody else can put me up, but you got me up.
Alright, what's going on YouTube? Matt Service here. And before we get in this video, I want to talk a little bit about the business side of things that are going to be occurring in my life. This is a big change for me. It's something I've wanted to do for a while, and I'm really excited to share it with you guys, and I hope I can get as much support as I possibly can, because this is something that means a lot to me, and I know it's going to mean a lot to you guys, and it's going to give you guys a lot of value, because I really just have your best interest in my heart when I'm doing this. I'm not just doing this to steal your money, and you'll see why in a second. And if you don't want to learn about the business side and what I'm doing right now, and you just want to watch me lift some weights, some very light weights, because it was leg day, skip to the timestamp on the screen right there. But for those of you that want to stay, what I'm currently offering now that I've drawn up are two kind of base programs. They're not, you know, personal custom programs tailored just for you. Not that just yet. I want to, you know, dip my feet in the water, see what I can do. So right now we've got this first program. It's just a simple dieting program. This one is made specifically for women, and what you're going to get is intro paragraph, you know, a little bit of about me, nutrition, intro to what the nutrition is all about, and then here, if you can even see this, focus, there it is, alright. First we break down the three main macronutrients of your diet. I give a little bit of examples of the foods you should be eating in those macronutrients. A little something about fiber, they call it the fourth macronutrient. Down here is a table of all the three macronutrients to break it down into something a little easier to read or see, maybe. And then down here, we have a sample meal plan of when and what to eat. A little bit about maintenance calories, carb cycling, how and when to carb cycle, common dieting mistakes, and just a little bit of extra tips and tricks. And down here, if you're still confused, you know, you get to the grocery store and you see what to eat but you don't exactly know what to buy, I put together a little sample grocery list of something that I would pick up if I was, you know, cutting, lean bulking, or even preparing for a show at that. So a little sample grocery list right there. And then down here we have a list of supplements that I would recommend. Which, obviously, supplements are never necessary. They will never be necessary. You can get all the help you need with the foods that you eat, but obviously supplements help if you're in a time jam and you need a protein shake, or you need a little extra help in the gym, so you take some pre-workout, or you're a little sore one day, so, you know, you gotta take some aminos, but, you know, it's whatever you want to do. And then down here, we have 8 full weeks of workouts that I personally developed. They're not exactly, like, custom to you, but these workouts are effective and they're going to get the job done. So we got also have ab and cardio regimens in there, as well as training. So 1 to 2, 3, 5, and weeks 6 to 8. So that is what we got on the women's side of the program. And then the men's program is basically the same thing. First you got a picture of me, you know, the intro, just a little bit about me. And then we got the nutrition. Really, it looks the exact same as the women's, but, you know, with the foods that you eat. But when it comes down to meal timing, like what to eat and when to eat, the meals are a little bit bigger. You know, obviously a 200-pound guy that's a bodybuilder is going to eat a lot more than, you know, a girl that's 120 pounds. So I had to, you know, split up the differences there, because everyone's macros are custom to their body weight and their goals, which I can work with you on if you do need personal macro coaching, and I'll get into that in a little bit. But yeah, just stress the importance of meal timing in these, because I believe that's one of the most important parts of dieting is, you know, when you eat your food and when you're getting the right macronutrients into your body. Again, common dieting mistakes, information on carb cycling, how to find your maintenance calories, stuff like that. Sample grocery list one more time. Supplements for the girls and the guys, basically the same thing. I'm not gonna, you know, recommend like testosterone for the guys and, you know, like, yeah, I got a guy for you, but like, that's not what I'm planning to do here. I got these lists of supplements that I think will help you live a better life, and just set you on the right path to your fitness goals.
And then down here, for the guys, we also have ab and cardio regimens that get increasingly more difficult every week.
And another 8 full weeks of workouts. And these are the workouts that I personally used when I was doing my competition prep, and I just fell in love with them. So I highly, highly, highly recommend you take a look at these.
So yeah, that is what we got for the men's and the women's programs.
Let's talk about pricing. For these, I am literally giving these programs away. It's $10 for the program and $20 to be taken on as a client for a full 8 weeks. And to be taken on as a client means I'll give you my number, we can have check-ins, you fill out a questionnaire before, I'll find your macros for you. If the workouts aren't working for you, then I'll switch them up. You know, just let me know what's working, what's not working, how you're feeling, what you want to do. Just, I'll be there every step of the way for the next 8 weeks of your life, because this is the moment you purchase this is the moment you change your life. Because when I first started working out, my dad reached out to this guy he knew that was into working out, and he just sent me a little email, just a little paragraph of like a sample meal plan, you know, a little bit of workouts. And I followed that for the next year, and you know, here I am 5 years later, and my life has completely changed. And I cannot thank this guy enough for the support he gave to the little 14-year-old kid who was like, I want to get into lifting, but you know, it worked, so here I am. So thank you to him. But yeah, that's why I'm doing this. That's why I'm not charging $400 for 8 weeks. Oh, I'll give it to you half price for $200 for 8 weeks. No, I'm literally $10 if you just want to get the program. And I will still answer your questions for you. I'm not nitpicky about that. $20 if you want to be taken on as a client, you know, weekly check-ins, video calls. I'll be making a Facebook group me with all my clients where you can just ask questions or get your questions answered. Maybe you have the same questions as someone else. And, you know, maybe you can network with a couple people that are also my clients. And, you know, you guys can just work on your fitness goals together, because that's really what this is all about. Because once you start this journey, it is going to change your life in so many ways. And I had to look down at the floor when I said that, because it's just so important, and you know, you got to grasp the information. But otherwise, I'm beyond excited to start this, and I really, really, really hope you guys can get behind me on this and support me, because I want to support you. We're in this together, and that is the reason that I'm doing this. And also, I was thinking about it, I might be making some t-shirts that just say MJS training, because that's kind of the name of my company. I made the logo and stuff. You know, my name is Matthew James Surface. Matthew James Surface Training. I know, it took me a while. I was up to like 4 a.m. last night. But,
gosh.
Anyways, there'll be some really cool shirts, you know, really good quality, you know, just MJS training. And on the back, they'd have my little motto, which you'll see if you purchase a program, I will send you one for free. A little more incentive to buy one. So, yeah. Thank you for sticking around for this business talk. I know it was a long one, but, you know, I hope you got something from it. And I hope, I really hope that you you consider this, because I wanna work with everybody, and I wanna help people. And I know it can change your life. So, without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
Well, come on, well, come on. Y'all ready? They ready.
Still loud.
Alright.
Fuck. Air conditioning.
Alright. We are going to hit legs today. And what we are going to do.
Just kidding.
But as I said, it's leg day. About 3 o'clock. And today all I've done is clean a lot of stuff at the gym I work at, because we are currently in our maintenance week, where we gotta clean all our shit, because people get our shit really dirty, so we gotta clean all our shit. So that's pretty fun. Today I've eaten some eggs and some orange rolls, and if you don't know what those are, unsubscribe. But then I had like 40 ounces of chicken and barbecue sauce, fucking Ronnie Coleman lunch. But yeah, on our way to the gym. Been a while since I hit legs, so this is gonna be pretty rough, but let's see. I'm calling my shots. 315 for 3x3. Don't quote me. Two grown men lifting in pink shirts. Post leg day sushi. How many rolls are you gonna eat? Seven? One? I'm getting seven. Spicy tuna everywhere. Max Tuning would be so proud. Sushi! It's finished. Ow! Frick, that hurt. Sushi is finished. On my way home, didn't have seven rolls, had two, because I'm soft. Now I got full, and I hate myself, so I got full, I can't eat, you know, it's whatever. I'll learn how to eat someday, learn how to be a man, eat some food, gain some weight, get there one day. But, yeah, now, heading home, probably gonna work on some training programs, because, I'd like to start my own online coaching training business. probably will see it in the end of this video. My email will be in it. I do have men's and women's programs with nutrition, workouts, supplements, and really everything you need to know, like really long, like 20-page documents that I've been working really hard on. Pretty proud of them. So if you want to check those out, and if you're interested in doing something like that, please, please, please email me. That would be amazing if you would help support that, because that's something I really want to do. I just really want to help as many people as possible, because fitness has changed my life in so many ways, and I just want to do that for other people because it's fun. But other than that, no other plans for the rest of the night. Excuse me. Probably gonna eat one more meal because it's only 5:30. I don't know what I'm gonna eat though. I think that's a brisket at home, so fuck, that'd be good. Sorry, didn't mean to cuss. But yeah, that's what we got going right now. Yeah. Awkward endings.
Dirty mirror. I'm a pale boy without a pump. Right after we got sushi. Zeke update. Looking. Ooh. Oh. Thick. Thicker than a bowl of oatmeal right now. This is what we got about. July 15th, in 2 weeks it will be a month after the show, so, yeah, this is the aftermath of the Summer Trading Classic. His name is Jeff.